Tacony-Palmyra Bridge is back open tonight after it was stuck in the up position for almost 2 hours. There it is. According to the Burlington County Bridge Commission, the span there jammed around 1 this afternoon and finally reopened just after 3. No word right now on what caused the malfunction.